should have seen the look on this guy's face. He was feeling the pain. My handgun settled in between his eyes. I let him chew on a piece of my food.
I know you don't love me, baby! You got to treat me nice and kind.
I had him begging for his life, doing voices of some tune thief.
If you want to come home to me, baby, and spend this money on mine.
I wish I had it on tape.
You went out last night, and you didn't come home until today.
I tell you.
And you didn't come home until
you should have seen the look on this guy's face.
I don't got time, honey. You're treating me this way.
You know what these marks mean, Jones, do you? Ever hear of Alvaro Vasquez?
Of course.
The Bureau's got Alvaro Vasquez fingered as the operator of a racket down in Brazil worth $200 million a year. But you ever see Alvaro Vasquez? You ever see a picture of him?
No.
No, because no one's even seen the guy's driving license. Maybe he don't even exist. Maybe he's just a name. All we know is these marks mean you're one of his.
That's all we know? No.
Tell him, Tanner.
The last guy to whack one of Vasquez's boys had his mouth filled by a Mauser clip and his gums glued up before they set light to his head.
Listen, here's the whole play. We had a witness to the shooting. He saw a guy named Pink Lenny sitting next to our friend here. Yesterday, this witness scrammed out on us. He knows a whole lot more than he spilled. More about Pink Lenny. I want you teamed up and undercover, well clear the clubhouse. Put out some feelers for the witness and put us wise on why we got Brazilian hatchet men taking on lead in Chicago.
Ourselves some action. I found our witness, and he's real jumpy. Getting ready to make a move. Get your butt over here before he blows.
He's making a move. He's in the blue sedan across the street. Punch it.
We lost him. Stay with the train. We'll make the pinch when he gets off.
Thank you.
Lenny and the dead guy with the marks. Start talking.
I got nothing to say.
I never figured Lenny'd be worth dying over.
I just know Lenny used to work for Solomon Kane. I heard he kept Kane's books here and in Vegas. Then I hear Lenny's quit town. Damn, I thought you was Kane.
Ooh, Kane? I heard only dead guys left that outfit. So what's with the guy with the marks?
I never saw him in my life, but he was Brazilian. Lenny let it slip a Brazilian's making a drop tomorrow at 10 a.m. Something real hot, heading out from Reisenbeck's. Man, I swear that's the crop.
Sounds like our boy Pink Lenny's put himself in a situation somewhere between Kane and Vasquez. One hell of a place to be. All guesses play even where Lenny's gonna show next.
If Kane gets to him, Pink Lenny's gonna show up in pieces all over Illinois.
That you? Yeah, well, you're late, you screw up. Bring the wheels to the alley. You sure no one's seen you? Yeah, well, you better be. I thought it was... Listen, I want out. Kane knows. He knows.
You made a deal with us, Lenny. Let's go.
AM on the dot, and the Brazilian's heading out, just like the man said. We're gonna sit tight and tail him.
Dig it. Maybe we'll get ourselves a look at the hard way. Hey, what the hell's going on? He sold us premium bull, Tanner. A warehouse full of it. Did you hear that?
Jones, this stuff's being shipped in from Cuba.
Hmm?
Passports, legal documents. Look at this stuff.
Heat, man. It's time to leave. We'll split them. Meet me in Chinatown in a couple of hours.
I called. He went on out.
You got to help me. I can't do it all by myself. You got to help me, baby. I can't do it all by myself. You know, if you don't help me, darling, I'll have to find myself somebody else. I may have to wash you. I may have to sew, I may have to cook, I might mop the floor, but you help me, baby.
I'm Solomon Kane. You'll wish you never met me. I hear you're asking around, looking for someone. Lenny doesn't concern you. I want to know what you found before I kill you. Your life just got shorter. Jericho?
It's okay. I'm gonna shoot you in the head.
I stirred up a nest of Brazilians, Tanner. Now they're buzzing. Time to clear out. Make for the train. Check this out. The street says Lenny gave Kane a brush off and cut some kind of deal with Vasquez. As to where Lenny's getting rained on, I got zip.
But if we don't find his sorry ass, Kane and Vasquez are gonna square up, and Chicago streets are gonna run blood red. So what's your next play, Tanner?
Follow the Cuba lead. Lenny needs protection from Kane, and back to Vasquez is the only place he can go. He's gotta be heading for Havana.